stay that way after tonight.
Guess what's gonna happen?
Friday.
We're gonna be 100%.